वाहेगुरु, स्टूडेंट ऑफ 8th स्टैंडर्ड, वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 8.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। रितेश बॉट 2 kg लेस अनियंस इन रुपीज़ 55। दैट मीन्स ही बॉट इन 55 2 kg लेस ड्यू टू एन इंक्रीज इन द प्राइज ऑफ द ऑनियन दैट इज 12%। 12% प्राइज विल बी इंक्रीज ऑफ एन ऑनियन। Due to that increased price, he bought 2 kg less in 55. What was the increased price of onions per kilogram? And also we have to find out the original price. See, we have to find out the original price of an onion. Firstly, let us assume that question number 3, let the original weight, firstly find out original weight he bought, that is x kilogram. Price of 1 kg of onion, that is 55 by x, because in the 55 rupees he bought 2 kg less onion. So 1 kg, that is 55 by x. Next, new weight, that is, see, if the weight he bought, that is x, new weight he bought 2 kg less onion, so x minus 2 kg, because 2 kg less onion he purchased on the 55. So price of new price now, 1 kg of onion is equals to 55 divided by x minus 2. So now according to the question, new price is equals to, in the new price he bought 2 kg less onions due to the increase in the price of the onions. See, price of the onions, that is 55 by x, due to the increase of, this is the original price, okay, increased price, that is 12% of 55 by x. So 55 by x minus 2 is equals to 55 by x plus 12 by 100 multiply 55 by x. 2 6 is 12, 2 50 is 100, 5 11 is 55, 5 10 is 50. So here left 66 by 10x. So 55 by x minus 2 is equals to 66 by, firstly 55 by x plus 66 by 10x. Now we have to take the LCM, 1 and 10, that is 10x, 10 divide with 1, 10 multiply with upside 550 and 66. See, 10x divide with x, x cut with x, 10 left, 10 is multiply with 55, 550. 10x divide with 10x, LCM divide with the denominator, that is 1, 1 multiply with 66, 66. So 550 plus 66, this is equals to 616 divide by 10. Now cross multiply. 55 into 10 is equals to 616 x minus 2. 550 is equals to 616 x, firstly, then 616 multiply with 2, that is 1232. So 550 x, sorry, minus 616x is equals to minus of 1232. 550, 616 minus 550, which is equals to 66. But we have to write here negative because greater term having negative sign. Here minus 1232, minus cut with minus, x is equals to 1232 divide with 66. When we will divide 1232 with 66, it becomes 18.66. So the original price of an onion, that is equals to 55 by x. So 55 by 18.66, that is rupees 2.94, or we will write rupees 3 approximation. And next we have to find the new price or increased price also. So new price of an onion is equals to 55 divided by x minus 2. So 55 divided by 18.66 minus 2, which is equals to 16.66, that is rupees 3.30. So this is the increased price and this is the original price of an onion.